find dimensional formula of angle and angular displacement. Here, the formula is angle is equals to arc by radius. Both are having same dimensions and units. So it is length by length, L by L is cancelled, and it is m power 0, L power 0 and t power 0. So the angle and angular displacement having no units and no dimensions. Thank you. If you find this useful, please check out the channel and do subscribe.